Okay. That is his style.
That is a history.
Music now, eh?
Okay. That is his style. Wow.
Music to be new, man.
My name is Banoma Brian, the clerk of works, representing Arlington Academy of Hope and Associate Design Associates as the consultants for this project, as a technical person on site. Here, this construction project, as you have just mentioned, that we are constructing the secondary and vocational school. It's going to be in phases. About three phases. And so far, this is the first phase, which we are doing right now. And expected to run for a period of 1 year. This 1 year will be ending by the 24th of July next year. It's starting here, 24th of July 2024. That's when this first phase is expected to begin, so to end. This project is being done implemented by about four partners, where we have Arlington Academy of Hope Uganda and Reach for Uganda as the clients. We have Kasosi Design Associates as the consultants. We have Seco Technical Services as the contractor, and General Trading and Business Limited as the supplier of the materials. Yes. So far,
for maybe Honorable Nandala and our president party, like Brian has said, my name is Nelson Kamota. I'm the Chief Operating Officer for Arlington Academy of Hope Uganda. I went through the Arlington program from primary to master's, so I've come back to work for Arlington Academy of Hope. So the first phase of the project is estimated to cost us about $2.6 million. So of the $2.6 million, we were able we made an application to USAID. And we got a grant, an award of $800,000. And then Uncle John and Auntie Joyce, our founders in the US, through their fundraising efforts in the US and our Uganda fundraising efforts, we've been also able to secure $1 million. So as we talk, we still have a gap of about $900,000 for us to be able to finish this whole phase of the first phase of the project. We have one dormitory, we have one classroom block, which is just engineer will show us, and also the two dormitory blocks, which are the other side. When you complete, this school is going to host 1,300 students. That is the estimated capacity for the school. So, but next year, 2025, we shall start with 600 students, and when all the facilities are done, we are also going to have we are going to have the 600 also admitted. So that will be about by 2030. We shall have all the 1,300 students in this school. We are working with Teacher Phoebe. She taught me as my teacher. She is the director of secondary school planning. So in charge of fundraising. So we are working with her to fundraise for money in Uganda. As Uncle John and Auntie Joyce and our rich for Uganda people are also working. So we thank you for coming, and we look forward to a fruitful trek. It's a beautiful trek. I'm sure Honorable Patrick will enjoy it. Honorable Nandala has been there already. So, Brian, quickly so that we leave.
All right. Thank you, Chief. Block. Just this right there. So far, this is our site layout plan. So we have reviewed it. We are here to produce the 3Ds for the new site layout. But the only change is that we have incorporated more structures in between, this space in between here. However, these other ones have remained the way they are. The main entrance will be, let's extend here. This one you're seeing, which is coming like this. It'll be coming from the lower side. The one we've just cut during the time when the school is in operation. So far, we have your... One thank you, John, and his wife Joyce, for the good job. And we're calling on all the people of BUDUDA to give land, those who are near the project. We're calling on government also to come and support this project. This project will support the Uganda very well. If we're going to build an Olympic stadium here for both for sports, for both running, football, it should be supported by government, other than supporting private entities which cannot really support the government. We look forward for a good school. You can see the construction which has taken place. And one thank all those who have given land to this project. And also want to thank the contractors, the supervisors, the Arlington Academy with their director. I want to pray for them to have a good day.
Do you think this is going to improve on the education standards?
Yes, that's going to do so. Some of us who have been taking our children to Kampala, some to Nairobi, we should bring them here. Unfortunately, I'm not in that category now. But those are my younger brothers, my younger sisters. This is where we should bring our children. Of course, this will be on international standards. We believe it is the best place to go to. And we're asking all those Ugandans who are with good hearts, because we're still fundraising for the school to be constructed.
This is one of the greatest wonders in the middle of almost nowhere. And, you know, coming to BUDUDA today, I feel extremely encouraged by the efforts of those who have put their hands here, particularly John and Joyce Wanda, and the non-governmental that they have established in America to ensure that this effort is boosted. Certainly, I would not have given a complete picture of my gratitude if I didn't mention the very members of this community who have, in one way or another, supported this effort and encouraged John and the others to progress with this. I have looked through the structures, and the structures are really modern educational structures. When you look at the cubicles here, they are certainly well designed and designed for people to study within a good environment. Obviously, the beauty around here presents to the learner a conducive environment, and I have got great hope for the future of this school. I believe that this school is going to transform not only the community within BUDUDA, but also transform the entire Uganda. The idea itself needs to be replicated in other parts of the country so that we may have a system where children are able to learn and, you know, learning, gaining knowledge that would transform our development in the country. And so I want to take this opportunity to congratulate everybody who has put a hand in here. I'm quite happy to do the trek today together with my colleague, the Honorable Nathan Nandala Mafabi. And I was encouraged to come here when I visited John in Arlington sometime in December, early December, and was able to speak to the board that is the brain behind this development. So John and Joyce, congratulations, and we wish you success.
My direct operations akue sawa. Nga kwele sana na wakenga nike nami dikwa mamungu mute. Nga kwa mbalile, pato preza naga nikago, sayi gata nama chesa ko, finally, ne nomo mgongo osa fibe, ne achese, then, sebe kakuba. Nebulu mtu za gani kanamu ya daketia? Ngo anga ni kile mtu ya sena kuchoku mzina. Abura, where is Abura? Who is representing Abura? Abura come. Director Abura Shopping Center is here. Yeah. Now, who is again missing?
Which?
Yeah? When Abu Sasa come here. Yeah. Madam President, Madam President,
yes,
hello. So,
this
is Kwasisi. So, this is the program.
Oh,
Katonda, Makatonda, is it Katonda? Is it good? Where's the lawyer for Bugis Cooperative Union? So quick one. I'm just not making an introduction. Number one, prayer.
Baba we rumu nyarabio si kwa kusimbi nure chisacho ya kwa kusimbi na kumango jiku wale kulibaramu.
From last year, 31st, up
to today ni wako govosele mlugedro ito masaba wanyarana. Kibiyo simiko na zo kule mbibiyo simize mulai kumango lumulai.
Yes, Christo
mwene suwefe.
Thank you, Honorable Chairman. Kama sina Mataya Richard, mwena yaba masaba, ndumu masaba, atononiesi musupportinga Moabra Supermarket, erandi hukenda bikele pake masaba. Nash kile huku isira yuwa masaba milioni tibili.
Wow!
Milioni nina mano, milioni tesi masaba nga kifiso mea. Manya.
Kwa mati kukulia kwa lukuku la bitu muhapura. Muhapura. Hapura we! Matanda we!
Madam President. Happy New Year in advance. Madam President Nandala Foundation, we are happy to join us in building Masaweses and Arlington. We as Nandala Foundation, we shall give 5 million.
Whoa, 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 5 million. This is you.
Thank you very much. As for the President, Board Chairman, BCU, Mwanya la Kweza Mwesi, my forebears Ali, we are here today. Seba tu wasagali Barbara, Kweza le kujenda, kwa mbeka Masaba SS ni Arlington. As BCU, kenaga nikada, umukuru Ali, is my boss. So, he's the one going to measure the sum, but we are here ready to contribute. Thank you so much.
Masa, this is inorganic. Yeah, right. I can another board member come and just come here. This is just board
member or no? This is the Isaiah Wanzira Zaga Zaga. board member BCU, which is a Sironko Valley, is Masabe City. At number the OP Masabe says. I start from Masabe says I got AFP.
Wow!
In 1998. And the record has been unbroken up to now.
Wow.
Yes, right there. Now I'm a member of parliament, which is on the East Coast West. We start 2 million.
Amasala mwena ayo sebana ngo nanda wa mkota chali
not nandala
nanda nanda wa mkota chali ndimo na kambira ndiramu na kambira wa babisi yo erana sendio bi we masabe yes na bayo kwa maru kumiro na kinano mwenda paka kumiro enda jenda muta. The lawyer BC, you know, who are BC idea. Can I finish? President, can you know the officials in the BC? I'm going to send a million.
Now, I'm going to go.
Zenga ti chairman we sako ya BCU.
Wanyala papa honorable Nandala Mafari chairman BCU. Musalo se president we pateyo. Bale mwesi muri ano. Kemba kesoka ni mwena ayo bale.
Mwena ayo.
Mwanyala ohunzi. This is anga no bananga bari massive. Inango bo one wanda hozos. Ne shire ndingo limo kubale. Na bakanire nabe. Kumuri mwezi mwezo horoku niko kumura inabe. Kuri eye opener kumukamba government imanyeri Mount Elgon iliyo tourist shima aba mwestani mo nyene ta. Nebeti ni Mount Elgon kufunde nafa bo yetu weka wepesi bi kali bitu elatu lima kumale ba pone rebo nandara mafabu wanya na huu wera projekti kukulombera were ahuwe kama ani kama kesi ubura mu uli ne pisi ubura hii ni Uganda yosu chaneche ubura hii mwanya na nabi isenga kia maaniwe sako umanuyu amire achie mora atsoa atsoa. Ninga onere bonanda niyo mutoisi ngane lile yo kene menze milioni ndwera mutwara chama no mutwara chama masa banya na wera huwa mbira chama ni ndako
ni pakti na kakuchi ni na mzee ngati iso mzee agani kira nenye mafu kama mamuke osho kana kugani kamuzi ndaledra pota kwa yisop samukon leo makote kuja doktor. Mwese nisamikono wakena kubwa ambako muzi ndaro wakena iyeza kuga, iyeza. Ivose ngana kubwa wako muzi ndaro, nyeyi mabwe mi, kuje nena jene. Osu gana kuro makochi ambaka na kuhari ingitona. Yezo gani kero. Wakena kuga ni kakuma sabe sesa. Ingi niya chuunguru alie na?
Joni.
Joni chu... Joni chuunguru? Joni chuunguru aliwa? Wako rena? Sasa ni mchoso. Ah. Oh, you
said
Sasa mwenu nuku kaneko hii wanda yochua ni wanda. Kama sinabana kama wanyinyi abudu. Kani nsima ya yachon. Kule na anodi sumereli. Yona vikuwa kia kwa hama nika lukani. Mwanya lana hami.
Watere uchi.
Sinare rosi njimudu awo chibu.
Sebanaga bati joni chungulo chibembe.
Malayo malayo aliye na malayo zokunye. Maye na moza kwe chuma chefe.
Keni vigari sana yode million.
Mwanya na nabitu mbu. Maide oke mbabu lini. Barue kwa hindi kile vaye. Zipate zosi ziri mu Uganda. Kwa hapa nangiri. Mwanya remo bali. Yee, nanyama na ganika. Vanupu bali. Madi pibali, has pata los diyo, muri mutumu na ganika. Aya, kuya, walai. Njichuko na doctor mugo. Naye mai na mbona kule chuma chefe.
Yeah, doni ne, wakubwa. Kuna mje masaba.
Baba chama nasimbele, baba pata president ni honorable members waliwo the parliament. Kasa alimwes, mwezele. Mukolomora ego gata gaba masaba kusanga kanero makana balaya ate ni milano ngabalayo
aha wenga balaya
umusaro na rego ate musaro ba masaba tumano ebajisu urubega ro mai nambozo kwana kaso wase kuje na kutweke ngeni na ina kuna mduwe masaba
uyu mwana ndaga nikirewe
ndaga nikienda
cho
atise lidozi na mbile ya kansara we ku district isoro
etu forget nada
si figire we na kufuga kwesi so keso kani kura ka udiose ni jimitoa jibidi
wow
ine andara sile dani mungu mustahiru ne mwanya na ayukweza kumuje delongani
ee dofasa kazi njide milioni zibiri ee na mbasa kwa kash
Balaina sudah balas, sih masuk. Sudah go balai. Saya nggak dapat balas, kita susah mampir. Doktor. Banyaklah honorable, Nandala Mafabi, engineer honorable, Amriat, timu Masaba SS, timu Arlington Isese, listener, Dr. Lewa Makodo, Managing Director wa Etu Cross Medical Center, kuluho mehali duwari na kwa laoho na rebunagara, kuluho mehali community. Ok, alimuku umi, isese, providing a kit. I did not know that we had a kit here, so I have a second medical kit for this trip. And it's a providing a honika medzi, kuma lembali kujena, kasi ringi, Chimitu halu kama kumikabi.
Wow! Mezi pena, mezi pezi, mapeza kenga mezi. Mapeza kenga mezi, sema inuli nino. Ino mezi wanyere na matale, inakuwa cash. Come on! One Uganda!
One people!
One Uganda! Nandala
oye!
Engineer Mriad oye! Arlington oye! President oye! Sema kabana! Leo oye, kama, hata wanduwa, kama manye. Yule ona somanai, wani. Lanamu lehe, lakumu limesa, arambe mba, ale soa mlehe, muku, miloko muku. Wanga leo is the director of what? G2G programming in Bare Regional Hospital. New Gwensi Senare Kaneza kukubalio mboni engineer Amri Atini Nanda. One Uganda.
One
people.
One Uganda.
Kale mugende vula ipufe ngachama nuwe Daddy Lewis FDC. Baba na saimbule mezi kiki mitu alo kitano.
Asi mire kuga.
Wanda Rebo Nandala.
Adepa kwa juwezi. Tunada mwe na? Kwa mwakani ilianga ano, bajifuosi. Ela, eni ya rae mwe muka na nadi. Niya hulindi. Kukambe chindi na hulinda, lewandi ya filo kwa pukiti za kuli. Eni ya rae mwe kulesh, ni hulindi. So, alise mheme, mtu alo chibili.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Kansala ukikira ba ba kote ku district Bududa district.
Wow.
Mechese likuganika. Nikola meti we give you 19 we stand.
Yes.
Divided we shall what? Fall. Mechese baba na na likulo mati. Masaba CS in Arlington. Bera mubiji sukuganika kuma sabe CS as one of the best schools that we manage others in Rugisu. They want to change our environment. We are going to change the 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 environment.
I am a member of the Arlington.
Jonathan Masawa Magona, Obi Masawa, this is Baba Honorable, but the president, Baba Honorable, Baba Salamis, and
now I can take a look at Caramo.
When are you?
When are you?
Now, Obi Masawa, Baba Masawa, Nibaya, Bosanana, Tangi, Baya, Punabusa,
million
people.
Million in there!
That is Masaba Jonathan representing the family.
Masaba Jonathan.
Ada dua jam beri yo, agak peno. Nizi wante, kamu cuci wena mutumba. Ate wembembare bandeta wahaf. Baru mulai barai. Hari nase musadu ananda. So I'm contributing 50,000 for water.
Buka wakapu wanyar, wakapu wanyar.
The chief worker and all distinguished workers, I am happy to be here today at the grounds of Arlington Academy, the primary school. Thank you all for coming to support this effort, which is a noble effort. John and Joyce, the initiators of this, are certainly people who intend to make an impact
in the community here and Fafo. I wish to congratulate them and congratulate the management of Masaba Senior Secondary School for organizing this walk. I want to thank the sponsors, Arlington Academy of Hope and the Mountain Inn for organizing this trip. This is my first time here and I was encouraged to come here after speaking to my brother John Wanda. And I think I want to make this an annual event. We will be coming more than just two of us from Teso in the next edition of this walk. I wish you well during this walk, those of you who will make it. And again, thank you. On behalf of the FDC, Vice Chairman, the Secretary General, we will contribute 5 million shillings.
Mr. President,
I am a Samaritan. Is for Abisa, is for Manyori, Tuliambalachi. Anytime we shall have the throne. Representing this chapter, please for Alumina Rumina Hente, Ahoka Nigayo, Newasmina, because here I fear no, it's your money. And this is thing within here.
Arlington Junior School. So we run three programs. We have programs in education, programs in health, and programs in community empowerment. So under our education program, we have the Arlington Junior School, which has hosted us here today. We are sponsoring or supporting 500 students currently. When children finish Baba Nenga Bama Lilano Shina, we sponsor them to different secondary schools in Uganda. So currently we partner with 26 secondary schools in Uganda, for the Kamasumiro Kamalainga, Uganda Matters, Namugongo, Nabumali High, Kira College, to mention but a few. But we have 26 of them, we are sponsoring currently 360 students through our secondary scholarship program. Then we have an tertiary scholarship program, Esulangahuli University program. We are working with over 42 universities and tertiary institutions. Currently, we are supporting Baba now 170 on our tertiary program. Then for the outreach program for supporting Akama Sumeroka government. Currently, we are supporting 26 schools. Kumwa hakuno, ne kumwa hakuta kwa kufunide e grant kwa mamu moshitongole ishendi. So, why increasing the Akama Sumeroka to 40? Kuyeta Akama Sumeroka government, we provide scholarships for these government children who excel and to mention by it. And then, we have the health program. We have our two health clinics, one in Bududa and another one in Amisindwa. We currently, on average, every year we treat about 35 patients every year through our health program, free medication for our community. Then we have a special committee appointment, 35,000. Then we have a committee program, within a program, Miss Baranga by Chiholo Urban Initiative, this Chiholo town here. For the grant of our government here, America, Namwe, who American Embassy, who wrote in installing solar lights. So, honorable, if you pass it for that night, we have solar lights there. So, we also have a special program called Raise Financial Services. Raise Financial Services is extending micro loans to our community people at an interest rate of 10% per annum. Right now, we just started at the end of last year, and we have about 100 beneficiaries have been able to benefit from that program. We've graduated 280 graduates. Ninasol Hoka and Hoina Somelano, Arlington Yan Somisa Pakaho Master, Arlington Yan Poyinga, Bara and B. Sae Chinana Motan. Balebe, because the affair when the Hadisma, Yesekin, Renga Honorable Amahuloma, the Arlington Second and Vocational School, and then Masaba Secondary School. For the USID, and the help proposal back were $800,000. That is from USID. And then our founders in the US, together with our team from Reach for Uganda, they were able to raise $1 million. So that is 1.8 million. And then we have, currently we have a gap of $900,000. And whatever effort we are making now, we are going to contribute to those efforts. Uncle John, founder John, Ali Obiwe Masa, Ali who donating 10 million shillings.
Wow!
It's a cool Masa accountant, and I've always read it, so when it's handing the Obe Masa. Nina Sengo Mono, the Honorable 500,000. To split it between Arlington and Masaba Secondary School. But for Uncle John, we'll specifically go to Masaba Secondary School as a whole. But if Mwanyala, Luche, and Olula, Iluluetu, but Uncle John inga basoma ni lulwe seba ba following it. If you poko chenda una horo, umusa holi inga honorable Nandala. If honorable Nandala can walk, what about other people? If honorable Patrick Caprian can walk, na nuku, if poko nanyalama, we can do it better, isn't it? Nyomwosi sana honorable Sasaga, DC, FDC, ba no pupu, ba enare, mumwosi mokuwele, kubasi maku, Mwanyala,
Of course, you know, Arlington Academy, that is a Mojoni. Million, Mitola, Tanova, Pere, the Arlington, Masabakama, Onan, or Dennis.
Nelson Kamoto, personal gang and Nelson Kamoto. As a Kamoto, I let a little paper, Lewina, I don't know. 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 I don't
Thank you, Chairman. The Chairman, the President, our Honorable and SG, DC, and Chairman Bugisu Cooperative Union, all trackers, protocol observed. I'm
Kaponda Kenneth.
I'm really delighted to be here. Dear guests, honorable, this is my second time to be here. We came here sometime to nurture the relationship that is to nurture the relationship that is accepted by you.
I'm very grateful
to see all of you, the trackers, and I'm very astonished because of your contribution and putting aside time to trek the mountains. I'm going to do it for the first time. And when I look at these gallant ladies and gentlemen, to whom some are more senior in age, I'm encouraged that I can really do it. Masawa Secondary School is really a traditional school that had nurtured many. It is endeared by many, and I must say it is now a rapidly growing school. When you reach there, the eyes will tell. We are very, very grateful for this organization, and we are very happy that at least we have collectively remembered our traditional schools. I am in Masaba 1 year. We are completing the year, and I've been brought specifically to work with these gallant gentlemen to develop the school. I am very grateful particularly to Honorable Nandala and the team. And I want to say I can't even evaluate the amount Honorable has put in the school since this year. When you reach there, you will see some of the accomplished and ongoing projects. We are very grateful as Masawa Secondary to you and to all the programs that you bring. And on behalf of the staff and the board, everybody is set to have Masawa on course. I would like to thank you for accepting this relationship between Ellington and Masaba. And I want to expect that all the products here will be welcome to Masawa next year. Please come and join us. We are up to the task to make the parents really get what they expect from a very good institution. Otherwise, I want to hope that this work, with all the energy it has started, it would get for us a utility double cabin van to make us run the activities of the school, because Masaba is located some distance from the main services in Bari. And if that one was to be achieved, it would go a long way to really ease our operations as we develop internally and externally. Otherwise, at Masaba, we are really waiting for all of you. We are waiting for all of you. People goodwill, especially honorable, has made all the necessary preparations. We shall have enough to eat, enough to drink, and we shall make some money that will relax us from this. Serious trait, as people have told me. I want to thank you once again, and let me wish you a very successful and enjoyable trip. God bless you all.
Amen. I will not walk, you know, this is like a plane. We must do the manifest. A manifest, you let about to be Nina, Namuraka Telekomovia Pujer, Mumukundia, Adapota Pujanamus group, Varema, Vanava Mas, Vanakuria Niaja Kim. Wake a manning and I have another you. Okay.
Ulecheri akali Arlingtoni ni masaba SS bakani ya nabi kama sinakasa bahama njidesa ba mito ni kamoti wasunguji lwe shisa shawele shitoruhu district ya Bududa barebe na akani ya barumwesi sana ate bapidise ni kunga kuala tzi ngubati halindu ya natu ubo kuala yeo ubo kuala kurunga hundu ya Nandala ubo kuala redi ubo kuala gurendo wa kuru nga yesi ya kutu kuru kubendi ni kufuwelisa ube hule cheni kwa mbani atwele chiu kwa nebuna kuru shirelo duku akani na antitumutos sa yeo sa buru sa redi sa gurini ibutonde no kwa mbeke hule cheni kwa mbeke engulangula kuru kwa nebuna disuti ya Bududa basiwa na abukukuta Sese gomono inareyesi kimitwaro kama kumi kabili kuchiri yao kumukono kuru kute mungu nikutu nisi tumetika nito na baka nile atende kumpula ingaluche lono kwa mebududa pake Bududa nili upusha le udisutari ya Bududa mwanya lokuta ujende mula yi wela bala ajili
kufa minge tuchama niwe Bududa anada problema sana nifaba ngapade mereniwa mbeme paruna kuru chama ni wanjala Wanya na kuku nyaira, kukusu bila kutumwezi mwauli. Kulumu tatia? Kulumu tatia? Nga na kuru manyazina amba nga nenga na kuromba fibi, aganike. Niyo na sese mali lize, kudanike. Kale mwezi, kuja hapa. Mweza yaza kupi.
Kana rebo na andara wanyara. Mamai, once again, we want to welcome you to Bududa. For the purposes of our friends who came from far, I'll use this language. Then eventually I'll turn to Burumasaba, the local language which many people understand. Honorable Nandala, Honorable Amriat, we are humbled as our Eternal Academy of Hope to have you this morning, and all the team that came from Bali. I want to generally thank everyone that has committed their money to this project. My name is Teacher Pig Luvango. I am the young sister to John Wanda, and I've been here since 2004 up to now. And we have run these programs with him. Nelson Kamot, who is the head of this program, I taught him in primary. So I'm part of the transformation, and currently I am the one who is the director for the secondary school. I've been graduating from classroom, administration, every year, because I've been here for the longest. I want to give some few communications about that trip. People who went to Masaba, this trip is both tough and good. It is a challenge. It is a human activity that we want to do to build Arlington Academy of Hope and Masaba Secondary School, where John Wanda went to study, and that's why he's giving back. So it is a pure human activity. We are going to do it with all our heart and our mind. But these are some of the few guidelines. The first experience wasn't good. We are all new. There are people who got lost. especially the other side of the mountain. When we reached Budadiri, people took different directions because we didn't know. Now this time we want to be sure, and we have put in team leaders. We want you to be so good. We know you can walk as fast as possible, but respect that team. For purposes of not getting lost, there are people who fell in the forest.
Kulimba paka muli ogona wako. Anya. Baba holanga na.
David.
Pama wa?
Dadi.
Pama wa dadi. Ina chwani.
Let me get away.
Helen.
First step done. Second step.
Not even a
quarter.
You got a plastic. I did it. You can have a plastic. I did it. I call about care.
I'm going to go to the house. Hey George, Baba no more.
The forest was tough. It was our determining factor.
No, that forest, there's a point to reach and
Very good.
The Mount Elgon Trek is organized by Nandala Foundation, Arlington Academy of Hope, and Masaba Senior Secondary School.
Goes behind.
No, I know his home is that way.
Yes.
Bow. Hey. Bow. Bow. Bow.
Bow. Bow.
Oh, but yes, I have a wonder of another row in you.
Come on!
It's just a route.
These are just a route. It's not the connected to Wakaga.
So that, those are stuff
quarters. Consider that one which connects to Wakaga.
Officer. Officer.
Then I know now.
In the case I get approved, I'm gonna finish this one on it. Are those staff quarters?
Well, that's here. This is a station. The detach.
Hey.
The barracks here.
Hey.
Yeah. You even Maruka. Barracks here. When you think I'm just going to come out and get a message. I'm in the level. I'm going to swap. I'm going to swap. I'm going to swap. Kenya.
Beautiful mountains and forests of Mount Elgon.
Phones.
Some paths, I think, inside here. That's why we want to promote tourism.
This soil
is fertile.
What is it? How can you take a muslim?
He village.
Nice, sir. Well, I got.
Baka kuli la bubi. Ufunde first aid. Sila ida. Oche nangate. Ngashi hoko kwa masa. Baka ina uso henga ni tepa tuwa henga na kambi. Kambi.
Aru ya sako mersa henga wen. Isimu no ya aru reyo.
Ne wa kuri kitaka ba bije
nje monter gofe ya kuvinja da we
kaza kubone uka sende mte yari
zada bure
ah bas
ayo wene bate
sose tuge kotawanisha ndio kana o kana hapo tambo ile in advance.
Yes, baby. What a bully, Masaba.
Cooker.
What a bully. Okay, we are coming. Yeah.
And we're even far better than you.
We are far better than you from Honorable Nandala, huh? Why am I going to say sorry?